don't need any sisters. Maybe some girls that ain't blood.
You ain't old enough to be worried about it.
We're slaves.
Grow some hair on your
If we did, he could be our goat.
What in creation are you talking about?
He just likes to hear himself talk. We need goat.
His reason here.
To bear our guilt. Our gender. A small piece of flesh between us and the blade.
You want to give him to Gluskin?
That's the idea.
I don't want to get Gluskin's attention. He'll hurt us.
He'll hurt you. You'd make a pretty woman. No sense in pulling a mad dog's tail.
We feed him a goat and leave him. The green.
Kill the rats! He's here! Inside the walls! Kill him!
This idiot wants to die!
leech pissing down on us.
Darn. Thank you.
We've met before. Rather die than be with me. Then die. Love's arbor. Darling, you can't hide from me. You make yourself a gift for me. A delicacy to be unwrapped and unwrapped again and savored. Here we go. I've been a little vulgar, and I want to say I'm sorry. I just... You know how a man gets when he wants to know. But after the ceremony that I've made an honest woman of you, I promise I'll be a different man. A legacy to be the father I never had. I'll never let anything happen to our children. Not like... I have to wait here. I know you must be as eager as I am to consummate our love. But try to enjoy the anticipation. Here, darling. This will help you relax.
Darling, I need you to try to bleed less. I know the fair sex often endure the same wounds with your suffering, but you really need to make an effort. No, I'm so sorry, darling. Love isn't for everybody. Hold still now, darling. All these unsightly hairs. Oh, silky smooth, like a little girl again. Now the more delicate bits.
No! No, don't! Please! Go!
Oh, God!
You've given up. You're ugly, but you've given up on love. You know if you work straight enough.
Oh, God.
Bleed, please. And die.